qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Vettel, Hamilton. So before the off, brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. So as I say that, we can see the drive. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the drive.